Levels. I'm Annalise.
And I'm Divine.
And I'm Jaylen, and this is Level TV.
Today is Monday, March 6th, 2023. We hope you enjoy your weekend.
4 days left before spring break, guys. Get all your missing work in and get those grades up.
I wonder what my grades in here will be.
Today's weather will be a little warmer, finally. High of 44.
For lunch today, we will be having this.
Today is Dentist Day. Dentist Day. They know we don't love visiting them, but good dental care leads to good health care.
This day in history, on this day in 1836, there was an infamous battle of the Alamo where thousands of Mexican forces and a few hundred Americans battled. You'll learn about it in Mr. Connor and Mr. Demon's class. Also on this day in 1981, CBS Evening News, Walter Cronkite signs off for the last time.
Depressing.
Today's birthdays are artist Michelangelo, 1475 to 1564, who painted on the ceiling of the Sistine Chapel, and Shaq himself, Shaquille O'Neal, is 51. Look at all his sponsorships and how dominant he was in the 90s.
Period. Today is a video of the day from Shaq with the magic of in the 90s. Wow.
Is that all you got? And Dennis Scott was starting. Bowie was coming off the bench as Neal follows it almost and does bring down the entire backcourt.
Today's quote is from Michelangelo. I saw the angel in the marble and carved it until I set him free.
Announcement!
Over spring break, you can go to Spring Break Ninja Camps.
Come join the fun. 4 and 5 hour ninja camps will feature teams and group challenges, competition games, personal challenges, and high-flying stunts in safe and encouraging environments.
These camps always fill up fast, so be sure to register soon. Kids ages 5 through 13 are welcome. Here is their website.
That's it for today's intro, Lobos. Peace out. Adios, amigos.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
That was the weakest one yet.
What do you want to see on the yearbook?
Memories.
A lot of cute pictures of my friends.
What's up, Monte? I honestly want to see Lorenzo and Adrian.
You see in the yearbook, like the funniest student, the best athlete, the best athlete, the coolest student, the funniest student. The
who
best
is
athlete.
That?
Who is that student?
I think I'm the funniest.
Pictures of us eating food at the field trips.
I want to see like people doing sports.
On the yearbook.
What do you see yourself doing in the future?
I see myself being a detective, being successful.
And eating.
Yeah.
What do you see yourself doing in the future?
Back in my cabin.
Set. Groceries.
Yeah. No. I see myself being nice.
What are you doing in the future?
Traveling.
What do you see yourself doing in the future?
That's not me. Back up.
I'm just kidding. This is the new mic. This is the new mic.
What do you see yourself doing in the future?
Nope, don't count. So,
hold it, grab it.
This is.
Hold the mic, Gabby.
No.
We should do the mic.
It's our new mic. It's our new mic.
It's the Bluetooth mic. Hi guys, emergency announcement. We're having a field trip to Celebrity Land on March 9, 2023, period. Please go to every class on time.
Yeah. Attendance day is February 27th, March 7th. If you have two or more excused absences or three tardies,
you will not be able to participate.
No, sir. Activities for the day include bowling, the arcade, laser tag, and food.
We love food, so go get you some food.
Today is Dentist Day. We